want to frighten an African, just tell them I'll beat you.
In normal English, that is method diet.
I won't dress myself if they're trying to remove my dresses on me.
I feel like grabbing that man and destroying him to pieces.
Guide me, oh, the great Jehovah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Let us join the people of Keso region to welcome their son, Patrick Amriat Oboi, commonly known as Poa. We wish you well, Poa. But Bishop Lwanga Kizito's suggestion that government deducts our salaries for tithe, people have refused.
Jesus himself said, give to Caesar what belongs to Caesar separately and give to God what belongs to God.
In other words, the bishop now wants us to give our money to Caesar.
And I don't think Caesar and God should go and meet somewhere to come to the same individual.
People say Mbu Caesar might eat what belongs to God.
The government has failed to collect, to use the tax of the people. What about the tithe?
All right. You are entitled to your opinion. But since Honorable Joseph Seungu is a strong Catholic, I think he supports.
For me, I'm a Catholic. And in Catholic, we have a saying, a Latin saying, Roma rocuta causa finita.
Literally meaning?
What the Pope has said, nobody should say no.
So, will you allow government to deduct the tithe from your salary?
Some of us have already eaten some loans in the bank. So in that loan, will the balance be taken like that?
Honorable Seungu is not ready to give the little he remains with after loans.
I pay tithe. I pay tithe in Masaka, in my parish, Villa Maria. I pay tithe in Kampala, Munyonyo, Uganda Matters Shrine.
So how much tithe do you pay in church, Honorable Seungu?
If I go and give an offertory, the priest will tell that this man was given by Seungu. Because those we pay will only put in one coin, because of the poverty that has been created by this government.
What about you, sir? Will you allow government to deduct tithe from your salary?
Yes, I'm a Christian. All Saints Church, King of Christ. Yep.
Do you understand me, sir? I'm talking about tithe.
I'm from our primary school. I'm at home.
Are you okay, Sibo?
I want to say hi to you, everybody who loves Mara Sports Club. We love one another.
What did you drink?
Yeah, I take Castle Light.
Why are you taking beer?
I love it. I like it. It's my spirit.
So you have taken one too many. Is it the reason you are speaking such English?
I really like English because I grew up with Abazungu.
Really? Can you speak like an American?
Papa Odega. Yeah, man.
Huh? I beg your pardon, sir.
Yeah, really?
You look like a nigga, man.
Oh, come on, man. I'm no.
You're a nigga,
bro. Yo, man. Really? I like it, really, brother.
Your American English is too tough that I don't even understand a word. Do you want to send some greetings to your friends?
I say hi to Father Charlie in Malawi, Zambia, Zimbabwe. I say hi to NTV. I love it. I watch.
Oh, you have friends in Malawi?
No, I'm soon going to Malawi to stay there forever and ever. I'll be coming back to Mbarara.
But you look like a musician.
Huh?
Yes. Tell us anything else.
Hello! Huh? Boys, I really like you. Can I give you some a cappella?
Yeah.
Alright, give us the sample, sir.
Hip hop, God for it. Sound the Holy Spirit. It's the Almighty. God is the Holy Spirit.
Agnes Nandutu, point blank.